I have the chess game ready.
King and queen haven't had children yet. People are going to hate them.
I already don't like the queen. Her hair's stupid.
I like to play with little children, and I love Big Louie, and I love Big Marie. They're great!
Oh. Oh.
I can't find the keyhole.
Why won't you play chess with me?
It doesn't matter. I just don't want to. I don't see why that's important.
We have to have children. The entire country is making fun of me.
I'm king. I can do what I want.
Whatever.
Sister, I have a problem.
Yes?
It hurts a lot.
What hurts?
When I play chess, it hurts. I can't do it. We can't have children because it hurts when I play chess.
You should get that checked out. Or a surgery.
Will it hurt?
No!
Okay.
Alright.
Sounds good.
Alright, good luck.
I'll get that done then.
Alright, good luck.
Alright, goodbye. Thank you. Thank you for your time. You're a great violin player. I need a boy.
You know what they wanted, but I love you anyways.
The queen is spending all of our money on her hairstyles.
Cost more than our hairstyles. Our
combined
hair. Combined.
I spent $2 on this.
Do you like my hair?
Yeah, it's great.
You're lying. You just hate me because I'm Austrian.
I'm the queen. Madame Elizabeth don't want to leave the castle so she can tell the king what to do.
The name is Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, I have loved you for so long. Be my wife.
No, I'm gonna stay and live with my brother forever.
Elizabeth, you are driving me crazy! Oh, Elizabeth, I need your love!
I'm sorry, but I don't want to marry anyone. Get up. Off the ground.
Oh, Elizabeth. Oh, Elizabeth! You never want to leave! We never want to fly, but fly, Marie, fly!
Sister, there was an attack on the Bastille building prison. And
okay. They're
going to kill everyone that me and my wife are in contact with. I fear for your life. We should head to Sweden. You'll be safe there.
No, I'm not gonna go.
Why not?
I'll stay with you.
Sweet. You're probably gonna get your head cut off for this.
Whatever, it's fine.
Alright. I appreciate it.
Yeah. Don't tell anyone about that.
I won't.
Hey girl, I'm having a problem these days.
Oh, boy. Okay.
My governess fled to Switzerland. Again. And now I gotta get a new one. Hey yo. This
All
is
right.
My new governess, Marie de Tourcelle. She'd be pretty good. This is my son, Lil Louie.
Little Louie!
Yeah, boy! And that is my daughter, Marie.
Hello, little Marie.
Hey, she ain't no little. Alright.
Alright.
Okay.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
Hear the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the
pain. I hate King Louis.
His prices make me angry.
They make me angry too.
Let's form a mob.
All right.
Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who's gonna run this town tonight.
No!
Do you want your bread?
Yeah!
I'm
know you all do. I see you and I think you want bread.
She does!
Yeah. For what she price? Does. Nothing. We have to form a mob.
Yeah!
Can we do it?
Yes, we can!
Obama! Obama!
Let's go.
Damn, there's a mob outside.
What you want me to do about it?
Get rid of it?
I don't think
they're saying they're hungry. I don't know. Take care of it.
Why don't they eat cake?
I don't know.
God, why that's stupid.
What's going on, Governess?
The Palace of Versailles is under attack, and your mother's going to be killed.
Is everything going to be okay?
No!
We're capturing you! Do not harm my family. I will give you bread if you do not harm them.
Bread! Yo! Where are we taking this carriage to?
Keep your eyes on the road, you might hit someone.
Where did we hire him?
I don't know. We got him from Sweden, I think. Swedish people.
I'm a good driver, man.
If you say so. Would you like a chip, my love?
No. I'm a diet.
Shut up!
Oh, look, a bench.
I'm talking pedicures on our toes, trying on lots of clothes, boys pulling up my phones, drop and play my table, TVs, going out to the parties, dragging a little bit too. World, but got plenty of beer, and got no money in my pocket, but I'm already here.
I'm not trying to escape to Austria.
You are mean. You hate us and we hate you and you suck. You are our ruler and I'm gonna poke you in places where it's really gonna hurt.
How dare you? I am the king of France.
Yeah, okay.
Family, I'm going to get my head cut off tomorrow.
It's rough.
This is it. Yes, it
sucks.
Yeah, no. You're gonna get your head cut off next, I bet, so you should be a little nicer. So.
At least I'm
it's time
sorry.
To go. Goodbye, family.
Goodbye.
Daddy!
It's okay, guys. I'm still here.
Okay.
Hey. Hi, Clemo. Hey, why are you, like, moving around to the mom?
Because my head's getting cut off next!
Good.
So?
She was
you don't do anything
girl.
Anyway.
The ones of smoke arising from the walls of the Bastille and through the streets of Paris runs the sense of the unreal. The kings of all departed, their servants are nowhere. We burned out all their mansions in the name of Robespierre. And still we wait to see the day begin. Our time is wasting in the wind. Wondering why, wondering why it echoes through the lonely palace of Versailles. Inside the midnight councils, the lamps are burning low. Oh, you sit and talk all through the night, but there's just no place to go. And Bonaparte is coming with his army from
Little Louis, Big Louis, Little Marie, and Big Marie are dead, and I don't know what to do!
I'm a mysterious man. I'm here to rescue you.
Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting. All there's left to do is run. You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story.
Maybe just say.
It echoes through the lonely palace of Versailles. The revolution still prowls the Paris streets. Down all the restless centuries, it wanders incomplete. It speaks inside the cheap red wine of Café Summer Nights. Its red and amber voices call the cars at traffic lights. Why do you wait to see the day begin? Your time is wasting in the wind. Wondering why it echoes through the lonely palace of Versailles. Wondering why it echoes through the lonely palace of Versailles.
I'll be so.
Oh, you're like.